opposite to the vacuum cleaner. I will first tell you what it does, so it will be easy to explain. So I don't know why it is not working. We did it, it works. So the fan in the server and the garbage or dust brushes in, and then it gets collected in this, and then we can empty it. So this is the basic function. So you may have seen it, you use this in your house to clean, efficient cleaning, like when you do with broom, it's of course better because it's exercise for your body, but when you have to do faster cleaning or better cleaning or some very tiny dust particles you have to pick, you can do it from this vacuum cleaner. So what this does is like, have a container, a fan is attached, so it's like an exhaust fan, you know, the one in kitchen and bathroom. So this takes the air out. So when the air comes in through it, the fan.
तुम्हारा ये ओपन है ना, तुमसे ओपन करके दिखा सकते कहाँ पे क्या
है? नहीं, पर पाइप से बोल रहा
है। फैन दिखा रहे हो ना, जैसे फैन के बारे में बता रहे हो, तो जब बता रहे हो तो प्रॉपर्ली ओपन करके दिखा सकते हो कि देखो ये रहा फैन। I'm just saying.
So this is a fan. It works in reverse direction. So the air rushes in from.
It's not just Kabir.
It rushes in from this direction and gets out from this direction.
Not able to see the fan. Show it to everybody, na? You are talking to everybody. Think
about this. This is the fan, right?
Okay. Huh, I can see.
So when the air rushes into this pipe because of this fan, the dust particles or these also get in. Now the thing is, if you have this, this obviously won't get into this, or there is very tiny molecule sized particles, so that won't also get in. So because of that, this gets in. We have this collector something, so we put it there. The air particles or the dust particles, the air particle obviously can go, but the dust particles cannot go through it. So it gets collected in this and then you can empty it out.
How the air goes through, have you made any holes in this?
Yeah, of course. There are these holes.
Okay.
If you do make less holes or no holes, then the air would rush in and then get out of there. So more air can't rush in, so the dust can't.
Will not pass.
Yeah.
My question is that in that holes, they are so big that there are very tiny dust particles, so they can also pass. So what?
Yeah, this is the thing. But when it is gonna
let him complete the question.
So what is the material used in the real life so that the tiniest dust particle also cannot go through that thing but air?
So have you seen a filter paper or a cloth, something like that, cotton cloth? You can use that also, but in our case the batteries, I don't think so it's sufficient to take it there that much amount, or this is not enough to take it that much amount of that. So I tried it with that, there were tiny holes, polythene I also tried, but the amount of air was not going in. So in real or kind of that vacuum cleaner, they use that cloth and the filter paper material type.
Okay. But polythene mein agar holes kiye honge, to air pass to ho rahi hogi.
It was, but air was passing, but these were not getting in the garbage. The amount of air should pass through, that should be more.
So if amount of air should be more, which should pass through, then that means there should be a lot many numbers of holes in that polythene.
Yeah, of course.
Four holes will not work, 400 has to be there.
Right. And if I do it without this, just the fan and the pipe, so any kind of particle can go in, because there is no restriction for the air molecules to not go in.
Dust particles.
And air also, of course.
You said there is no restriction for the dust particles. You want restriction for the dust particles, huh?
No, I am saying if we do this without this, like only the fan, the pipe, and there is nothing in between, so everything will go in.
Ah, Lakshya.
Can you give a demonstration of your vacuum cleaner?
The thing is, I don't know why is this not working. I have connections are all good, but I don't have also.
We will give it to you. Just from here.
We have made a demo video. We have that.
But that's fine. He has the right to. तो इसने वो पूछ रहा है हाँ मिल जाएगा उसका भी वर्क नहीं करता दैट्स व्हाई आई अलाउड हिम कीपर जस्ट फॉर द प्रेजेंटेशन सो ओके जस्ट वन क्वेश्चन आई रियली वांट टू आस्क नोबडी इज आस्किंग अबाउट द फैन
Okay, I will.
I just wanted to ask why you have keep this pipe, why you have not kept this open?
Yeah, if we keep this open, this would also work, but the thing is that the hole is not, so you have to do it like if there is no pipe. Imagine there is just a hole, so you have to go like this. So pipe, this pipe extends the.
So you mean the width of the pipe doesn't matter.
No, of course it matters. If it had been smaller areas, this would take more area from that much area. But if the area is big, if this would have been
how if it is a smaller width pipe, so how will it take more area?
You take it like this. You have a small pipe and a very high pressure, and you have a big pipe but a low pressure. If we have a small pipe, smaller than that, it would take with a faster speed. But if we have a larger than this, it would also take with a lower speed.
So the same amount of air is coming in, but at a higher and a lower speed, depending on the width of the pipe.
Because we have given this one, the air can only go through this. Not this is obviously closed. If you increase this, the air could go. But the pressure would not be that much, and if it is...
Particle will not be sucked efficiently.
Yeah, we cannot say that each and every particle would be sucked if the pipe is larger than...
Yeah, I love it. You're saying
something? I was just saying that this open, how you open... If you clean some dust...
Yeah.
By mistake, if it opens and the dust particles go through the fan, so...
No, you cannot see. You are saying that if some dust particles go in through it...
Let him complete his question. Yeah, what do you want to ask?
I just want to ask, you can keep a Velcro type of something or a stick, no? You stick that...
We have the...
Sorry, I was not...
Yeah, how are you going to... put out the dust as in because do you think reversing the direction of the rotation of the fan is actually useful here? Because tumne, I think tum reverse maybe ise ghuma paoge definitely rocket
system. But
no,
if the pipe would have been larger, then I think it would be possible. But
I asked fan ko reverse direction mein ghuma rahe ho kya?
No, I'm not done with it.
You're using a DPDT rocket system.
Yeah.
That means he will reverse direction mein ghumega fan.
Yes.
You are saying I have not done it yet.
Yeah, but like the pipe size is small, no? You are asking would it go out like if it is there without opening and taking it out, it would go like this. So if the pipe size is larger, then it could go. That's the same thing, the air molecule or air pressure that comes out or goes in.
But then agar tum fan ko aise suppose clockwise tumhare perspective se, and the air is coming in,
right.
So the dust is also coming in,
right.
So I can reverse the direction of the fan to put it out through the same pipe just like that in the reverse direction. Why can't I put it out?
See, when you are rushing it in, it is all closed. When the air is coming in, collecting the particles, okay. So this is the pipe, this is the small pipe, so the air would go through only this. But when you are doing it in reverse direction, the pipe becomes this much. And then it is not possible, like this much is the big pipe and this much is the smaller pipe. So if the this pipe would also have been larger, then it would be possible.
Then it would be possible. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
So from a vacuum cleaner, like this much amount of garbage take 5 minutes. So can you do something from which this amount of garbage also same amount takes only 1 minute, not 5 minutes?
Yeah, we can increase the voltage of current of the battery, and we can increase the number of plates in this. And yeah, that's it. That thing.
Can you make the plates wider?
Yeah,
no, I didn't understand what you just said, sir. So.
Yeah.
What he's asking is how will you make it suck better?
Like when you turn on the ceiling fan, it's on one, you have, it's not that cold. But if you turn on 5, you are like, you know. So that's the same thing. If it's working with this battery, it would take less amount of air. If it working with a high volt battery, so it would take more amount of energy.
Why? What is a high volt battery will do to this?
In, I think, increase the current in this.
Then?
The molecules will vibrate faster, no? So
not to that level. What is this doing to the machine?
So this fan will rotate very
rotate
fast.
Faster. Yeah.
And if this fan will rotate fast, the air will also come in faster and the particles could increase.
You are basically saying that the tendency of the fan is increasing.
Tendency of?
Fan is increasing.
Yeah.
Rotation speed is saying. तो अगर एक सेकंड में वो 10 चक्कर काट रहा था तो वो एक सेकंड में 50 चक्कर काट रहा है ओके
एंड कैन यू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट वर यू सेइंग दैट इफ यू विल इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ ब्लेड्स व्हाट विल हैपन इफ यू विल
या यू सी विल इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ ब्लेड लाइक इज दिस इज अ होल वर्किंग फैन मतलब विदाउट एनी पोर्शंस कट आउट ऑफ इट एज यू कैन सी इट्स अ होल सर्कल बट दिस इज नॉट अ होल सर्कल राइट
यस
दिस इज नॉट
It is like a triangle.
But it is not a circle. You see this fan?
Yes, yes.
If you not if you unbend the blades, it will become a circle. But this can't become a circle. So if you increase the number of blades in this, let's talk about this ceiling fan. It would work even faster, even efficient.
But why circle?
What?
But why circle?
No, circle is for better, like if I cut these two and these two, make it a square, like a plus sign.
Yes.
So this would not take that much area as much as taking now, because it's a full, so every blade would cut, would slice through the air and the air would come out. Like.
So when it came to my head, it is not a circle. वो रोटेशन होता है इसलिए हमें सर्कल लगता है इट कुड वेरी वेल बी अ समथिंग एल्स बट इट विल स्टिल रोटेट एंड गिव यू अ फीलिंग कि ये सर्कल है बिकॉज़ रोटेशन सर्कुलर ही होता है तो इवन इफ इट इज वाज इंटेंडेड टू बी अ ट्रायंगल इट वुड स्टिल फील लाइक अ सर्कल बिकॉज़ इट इज रोटेटिंग
यस वी कैन आल्सो ट्राई विद स्क्वायर्स एंड
स्क्वायर ऐसा लगेगा जैसे स्टार बन रहा बट सर्कल ही दिख रहा है
Even a single blade would feel, you would feel like a circle.
Okay, is it the fan you have installed in there, the fan? How does it work? Why does it, how does it make the air flow?
Air flow what?
Fan. कैसे work करता है? कैसे flow?
Okay, so...
Air का flow कैसे produce होता है?
So, this is a fan, so this slices through the air. There, it is tilted, not like actually a straight 90 degree, but it is kind of tilted. So when it slices through the air particles go up and down and everywhere they have space. So this works, this angle is like that it comes out. And the rotation is also clockwise, so it comes out and then low pressure is created there. So it's a tendency of air to go from like, there are these many particles. This is a box, You can see it? No?
Yeah.
So this is a box and there are many air particles, let's suppose this, yeah. Many air particles there and this is our free environment, so there are very less air particles. So if you open this box, the air particles will rush out and fill this area. The same thing is happening in this. When the air comes out from there, This has created a low pressure region, causing the outside air, when the fan is rotating, the outside air to come inside this and then again going and this is going on a loop.
Okay.
It goes out, comes in, low pressure created, again goes out, low pressure comes in, goes out.
So this is a type of water cycle only?
No, it's
not actually a water cycle.
No, the water evaporates and then like that, the circle goes on, that's
It's a cycle, but not a water cycle.
No.
Anything else? Anybody wants to ask? Anything?
No.
Okay.